What's up guys, Doug here, back on the video. And this video, we're playing some Crab Champions. If you don't know what this game is, it's a fairly new game. It's basically, yeah, you're a crab. And you have to kill other crabs. And skulls. And slugs. And other shit. Yeah, basically what you have to do is survive multiple waves and get stronger and stronger with each wave. Observe. So this, yeah, our goal is basically to end a crab species. And we can only be the only we can be the only crab to exist. This can get a bit intense at like around 100 or something, but there you are. But for now, it's gonna be nice and calm. Snake shots. No. Maybe recall, why not? Oh shit, fun. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. I don't know if the mic picked it up or not, but yeah, you could probably hear all the fucking thunder outside. And also these crystals on the top left are your currency. Later on, if you can see at the, this one's a good money shot, at the roaming thorns with two random chests, oh well. Top of the screen you can see like the waves, what's gonna happen next. The money bag is basically the shop and this skull signals the boss fight. Pretty self-explanatory. Oh shit, too many thorns. Go away. Okay, okay, can only go so far. Okay, okay, that's kinda good. Fuck you. Double chest, what do I get? Zig, bigger mag. Ooh. Nah, bigger mag. Spike chest. This one's good, guys. It gives a epic rarity bit. It takes a bit of HP. I'm gonna close my window. Okay, I close the window and hopefully the thunderstorm won't come through again. Oh shit, not big one. Was a small, okay. So it is. Oh shit! Ah, not you, fuck off. Crystal. Die. No. Fuck you, fire skulls. One of the most annoying enemies in this game. Oh, paycheck. Game mode, gain crystals after clearing each island. That's a good one. Economy. Yeah, I've already played this game a bit, as you can see on the top left, the level, and so yeah, I kind of know what to do right now and what works good with others. Oh, fuck you. Die. Fuck you. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, you're the last one. Yes. Okay. Give me something good. Gold coating, nana. I mean, it's the best one so far. Speed chest. Also, I'm very low in HP. Oh shit. Ah, we're gonna go to the shop anyways. After this, oh, no biggie. Okay, and final one. Okay. Give me this. Speed upgrade, fire rate. Yes. Okay, now we gotta go to 20. Here we can buy some upgrades. And go also test how much damage you do. God damn. And why not? More damage. Here we can heal and get a bit of crystals back. And also enhance our items if we can. Reroll? No. Oof. Handy, but no. Nope. Yes. Let's go. Time for the elite. Where are you, bitch? Oh shit, not you. Oh fuck. Fuck you. Destroy the stone. Get a bit of damage off. For the barrel. Okay. Every boss fight, yeah, every elite, get 3 chests. Ooh, aura shot, nice. Shots are surrounded by auras that deal constant damage. Hey, see the little circles? So, key chest. This is just at the main menu again, for upgrade and all that. And also, if you're wondering how I got like such a high level, I was playing with my friend a lot, and yeah, let's say things got a bit excessive. We lost track of time a long time ago. Been playing like multiple hours at once. You know, just casually getting at around 160 or something. Nothing much. Okay, final crap. Oh no. There you are. Give me. Ooh, epic. This one. Skill. Destroy this. Now destroy this one. And that one. Oh, skill. No. Fuck you. Bonk. Good. Here. Take a fly. Bye bye. Bye-bye. That's that. Okay. Extra portal choice, and this is parkour or random parkour. Wee, oh shit. Oh, fucked up already. Okay, go over here. Oh shit. God damn. Hopefully the power doesn't go out something. Okay, I got a rare chest instead of epic, but oh well. I can't get epic with this speed. Eagle's eye, more damage against distant enemies. Ooh. I mean, hitfighting is kind of duke, so I'm gonna use this one. Elemental. Is there 3 chests up here? Hello? Okay, no 3 chests. Is there the possibility of like spawning 3 chests at every map? At every stage? Holy shit! Where did you guys come from? Oh, don't freeze me. Bye. And in the fucking wall, come back. Destroy this, get frozen. Or just die instantly, I guess. Ooh. We're gonna give him a lightning shot, why not? Ooh, rail can be handy, but. And why not? But I really need to work on my HP. Oh shit! No. Oh, not your enraged grub. Your shots fucking bounce. It's annoying. Kill you, because you're the strongest one of them all. Oh, homing torrent. Bye bye. Let's open this one. Reload speed and, you know, why not? Torrent's amulet. 5 more items spawn at the shop. I need HP. I wonder if we'll be able to do the challenge. It's a challenge that you need to reach a certain island in a certain amount of time. Are we able to do it? I don't know. I guess we'll see. Ooh, this one's good. Daggers. Now we shoot knives. Yes, there. Okay. Max health increase over every island. Paycheck. More gems after every island cleared. No. Safe shot also good and aura shot also good. How much damage should I do? I took almost 240. Okay. Boss fight. Oosh. Yeah, it may not be much right now, the daggers, but later on we will get like fucking billions and billions of projectiles flying everywhere. At the point where your GPU just goes flying like a fucking jet engine. Oh, I got frozen. Come on. There, okay. Give me my key, my epic loot. Nope, more daggers. Wait. Okay, 10% chance to find more daggers. HP, why not? Okay, second island. Yeah, the third island, my bad. This should be easy because they're all explosive enemies. Yeah, right now at the beginning it's kind of boring, but yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't want to skip like a lot of the video, you know? So I might just go to the part that have like interesting upgrades or something. Oh, luck. Thank you. Chance to instantly reload after each elimination. Yes. Whenever it's like level 5 or 6, it's gonna be just pure shooting, nothing else. Okay. Oh, shit, scorpion, fuck off! Ooh, this one's pretty good. All chance based items more likely to trigger 50%. So basically, my daggers now they have a 6% chance to activate. This one's also good. Okay, it's not gonna be good right now, but later on it's gonna be very handy. More daggers, why not? No, no. Ooh. Yeah, why not? This one, I also have enough for this one. Okay, let's shoot. Okay, with the dagger and all that, 2k damage, not bad. Let me heal. It's a fucking slime bitch again. Or is it a crab? Okay, it's a crab. Oh sh! Don't dodge me bullets. And yeah, as you can see, the gold dies. Even if it's a 6%. With all the bullets I have. Health increased by 15, paycheck increased by 708. Yeah, the paycheck. This one. It's gonna keep increasing and increasing with each island. So I can get like... Ooh, Grim Reaper, yes. So I can get like, I don't know, 2 million gems per island or something. But it's very overpowered. For being a rare. Also the Grim Reaper that I just got is very useful because... Yeah, it's pretty much the only way you can get HP while... when you're not at the shop, I guess. Okay, let's see if I can do this one. It's a locked chest, but I have to survive without getting hit. Hopefully I can survive. No, leave me alone. Destroy this. Oh shit. Okay, okay. That was handy. That one. Quickly. Okay. Oh, two relics. I mean, why not? Max combo, armor plate. Ooh, okay, this one. Hey, fully heal on entering shops. And now demolition, yeah, skill. I'd have to destroy this nest though, which is a bit annoying, but yeah, it's simple. I only have to do this. I don't have to kill any enemies. I don't have to take any damage, shice. Shouldn't be too hard. Oh, I took damage. Oh well. I just got a skill, that's nice. Okay, shoot from above. Because they can't get up high. Well, they can with that jump pad, but... yeah. Ooh, purple. Bigger chest. Yeah, bigger chest, why not? Hello, ooh. Nah. Value customer, get more HP when buying items. Nope. Ooh, low gravity. Can be handy, but not for this build though. So, reroll. Nope, nope. Yes. 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 Ooh, critical blast. Ultimate crit chance. Crit chance is 1, so no. How much do I do? Basically 4k. Okay. Time for the boss. King's Call. Is it... oh, I need to use that one though. It increased my max HP. Oh shit, activated. Don't freeze me. Fuck you. Okay, come on, almost dead. Whoosh. Okay. Okay, pick up my keys. Now I get the health chest alongside a legendary chest. Oh. I'm picking this one. Now I should access as well. Yeah. Now I can choose to stop or keep going. I'm keep going. It only gets stronger. Ooh, bounce shots. And I'm gonna upgrade. Can be handy if I get the legendary one. Bye bye. How the fuck did he hit me? He hit me there. Bullshit. Pumpkin, no. You have splash damage. And you split into little ones as well. Do elite, because I get a free epic. Now it's 2 elites though, because I did a loop. Come on, you skull. Gotta take care of you first, because you're the most annoying one. Okay, skull is dead. Now only the crab. Oh. I'm gonna take maces. Now shoot. Daggers, knives, and daggers. Not bad. Mace balls and fucking blades. Another elite, why not? I know my damage isn't high right now, but most of the damage gonna come from the projectiles that I shoot. Like the knives and mace, all that. More daggers, why not? One hit. I mean, I shoot everywhere, so. Yeah, basically shoot everywhere, so yeah, they can hit me. Maybe if there's a range, then okay, but for now, no. Oh shit. Die. Okay. Oh. Something good? No. Oh, recoil. I have a lot of recoil though, so that's nice. Manish, eagle eye. Ooh. I'm gonna take mace balls. That was a Grim Reaper, but I want to shoot more balls against the enemy, why not? Rapid fire. Big chest, of course. Nah, nah. More health. Why not? This could be handy, but... Nah. Yes. Why not? More projectiles. This one and... That's it. Okay. Heal a bit. Oh, free chest. Every fifth shot is more damage. Observe. Yeah, most of the damage is coming from my mace balls and all that. Destroy the crystals. Oh shit! The gold die is really good because you can see even though it's 10%, they keep getting activated. Ooh, streamer loot. High rarity from chest. That's nice. What I really want is double vision, so I have a chance to get an extra chest with each island. And also like the performance bonus, because if I clear an island flawlessly, so without damage, I can get 2 chests. Fuck you. Oh, minus power. This is a good one. Every 1000 crystal, I get how much damage? I gain 2% damage for every 1000 crystals, and I can go up to 100,000 crystals. Okay. Elite. Ooh. Critical hit chance increased by 250. Nice. I mean, I don't have a lot of crit chance, but I did have a lot of crit damage now. How much damage do I do? Okay, 13k. The iron before I only did like 4k. What also could be handy is if I get like bouncing shots. Then shit's gonna get hectic. I just keep bouncing around and every bounce does more damage. Oh, bouncing shots. Nice. Ooh. Why not? Let's try it. Okay, okay. I want the range. That's nice. Just keep shooting in front of me, even though I can't see anything. Hello, crabbies? Oh shit! I don't really have to do HP anymore, because, yeah, I keep getting more HP from buying items in the shop, and from clearing each island, I also get extra bit of HP. Yeah. Now things are getting hectic. I'm not even firing bullets anymore, I'm just firing random shit. I just raided a dungeon and I'm just shooting all the things that I found in it. Ooh. Sharpened axe. Now they've increased. Yep. 250, 120 eliminations. Easy peasy. Holy fuck. Yes. Die. I'm the strongest one here. Bow down before me and I might spare your life. Just kidding, I won't. Yeah, this is fine. Don't worry, this is fine. I just went to the shop, I got some... I leveled up my shop and eggs and my daggers. And yeah, my paycheck. Yeah, see, now I'm getting like 10,000 gems per island. It ranks up pretty quickly. Yes, that's my damage. Yeah, my bullets don't do anything. My... projectiles are doing the most damage right now. It's a bit annoying for the skulls though, because the maces can't go that high. My other stuff will hit him. Okay, my key, thank you. My epic chest. Ew. Streamer loot, nah. Juiced. Higher fire rate and damage and load speed. They can't do anything. I'm just covering the whole hallway with this. I can make the that it like doesn't spread as much the shards, but to be honest, because it spreads so much, it's pretty good because I can cover a lot of the area with it. Also, my grenade's pretty useless right now, but at least it does a bit of damage, so that's nice. Better than nothing. Ooh, grip tape. Yeah, this one makes it that I can, like, basically shoot a laser beam a bit. Let's see. Yeah, as you can see, it's a tighter spread now, everything. I don't want it to be too tight, but yeah, I can do more direct damage then if it's all in one spot. Okay. Hello, Tony. Grip tape. Even though I just said I didn't want more tightness. It was this one, recoil shot. Now I have... Oh no, it's recoil, not spread. Ew. I read it wrong. Oh well. Nope. Nope. Oh, split shot. Yes. Bigger chest, so I have more options. And boomerang. Oh, but I don't have enough. To be honest, the slow motion is pretty nice. You can aim a bit better with it, and it helps you dodge the bullets. So yeah, everything's slow-mo. Yeah. Not everything you are, but... And you get what I mean. Okay, which legendary am I gonna get? No. Ability cooldown. Can be handy, but I don't know. Gold dice, more. This one sounds interesting. Shots that hit enemies have a chance to spawn deadly blades that seek out nearby enemies. It can be handy, but... Oh, why not? More projectiles. Loopy de loop. I mean, also, like, I'm hitting every shot because the bounce and all that, and piercing. Also, the split shot that my bullets come smaller bullets in the air. Yeah, with the increased, yeah. Yeah, increased tightness. I just shoot like 6 or 7 bullets in one stream. Ooh, more maces, thank you. And to be honest, this isn't even the peak. You're just hitting the surface right now with all the items. Oh. Level up, random mods and perks are upgraded to the next level after killing every third island. Very, very, very handy. Bonus chest, get an extra chest after every 200 eliminations. Also handy. Because yeah, to be honest, I kill like 200 enemies every 5 seconds or something. Not like there are 200 enemies in one level, but still. Oh, gold dice. Thank you. Now I have a higher chance to fire maces and all that. I am the mace god. And I got 2 chests because it was a 200 kills. Ooh. I don't know though. Because the epic rewards are pretty good, so I'm just not take it. Big chest, thank you. Soon I'm gonna have like 12 or 15 options to choose from. Wait, let me look after this, killing these bosses really quick. Then I'm gonna look at how many options I get extra. Big chest. Here, I get 6 more options. Nice, so now I have... Oh, as you can see on the bottom right, sharpened axe, my thingy, my leveled up. Leveled up my axes, that's nice. Ew, what's that? Daggers. Orbiting scythes, yes. More projectiles, why not? Now I have scythes around me when I kill people. You know, just gonna add more chaos to the fire. Yeah, more wood to the fire, I guess. I don't know the fucking saying, okay? Oh, legendary bonus chest or level up? Ooh. If I do this, is there then more chest or less eliminations? But to be honest, this is good. Now I upgrade. Now 2 random perks upgraded every 3 islands.
Nice.
Okay, finally got it. Performance bonus. Chance to get an extra chest when flawlessly clear an island. So basically if I do an island hitless, I have a chance to get a 2 chests instead of 1. And I can't get an epic chest with this because you need movement speed for this. But I can at least get a rare, that's nice. Or maybe? Oh, okay. I got epic. Yeah, the time limit is 24. Just if it's 24, it changes to a rare chest. Upgrade chest. Hoping get legendary one. Welcome back, Tony. Do you have anything useful for me? Big chest, thank you. No. Yes. Yes. Let's go. I'm melting the boss like it's nothing. Dead. Now you. Okay, this wasn't flawless, because it get hit a few times, but... Okay. Silver heart, and what do you have? More? No. Nope. Nope. Nope, it's the only good one. Yeah, there's like a legendary power, legendary perk that makes you able to choose multiple items in one chest. It is pretty rare, but yeah, it's OP. Because you can choose like 3 or 4 items. Yeah, there's a 25% chance for it to happen, but yeah, better than nothing. Collector, thank you. Now, opening scythes. Critical damage. Okay, Island 100. We're playing for 1 hour and 15 minutes. Not bad. Yeah, for you guys, it's gonna probably be like 20 or 10 minutes, something, I don't know. Yeah. Oh, more daggers, nice. I also got flawless, that's why I got an extra chest. No. Bigger mag, of course. Bigger chest. Yes, why not? Oh, I got 4 chests. Because I got 200 kills, flawless, and there's a double chest challenge. Epic. Yeah, I don't shoot bullets anymore. I legit don't shoot any bullets. My bullets are weird purple shit. The recoil is getting kind of high though, I can say that for sure. But it's good though, because I get more damage from it. If the damage applies to my maces, that I don't know, but I hope it does. Okay, okay, here's a double vision. Chance to get an extra chest after clearing each island. That's the one I wanted. Damage check. My recoil is very high, but still, it's pretty good though. Okay, I just got 3 paycheck perks. Now I get 4 million after each island. Nice. Oh, firepower. I want this one. I know level ups are good, but firepower now shoot more bullets. Which adds more chaos to this. More bullets equals more projectiles equals more damage equals more chaos. And more chaos equals more bad, more damaged PC. Okay, and done. Ooh, 4 chests. They're all speed as well. So I can get more fire. Fuck. That's the only negative thing about this game, that the UI interface is a bit weird. I want to click the chest, but nope. I don't want to press that. Oh well, it is what it is. Or maybe the game is just trying to tell me that I'm already overpowered and don't need any more power-ups. Gold dice. Bonus chest? Hey, let's see. 2 extra chests, okay. Now I've got more chests, that's nice. Okay, okay, now I know how it works. Okay. Flawless. Holy shit. 3 chests. Thank you. Let's see, the legendary? Nope, just did this then. No legendary, give me 4 daggers, why not? What's this? Double vision, thank you. Silver heart, why not? Paycheck. Then give me paycheck. Thank you. Tony. Nope, yes, now I got 3 chests, right? Yeah, 3 chests. I think I'm shooting so many bullets right now that the game isn't rendering them anymore. Okay, I need faulty chest. Nope, nope. Well, bonus chest it is. 4 chests. And yeah, to be honest, I think I'm just unkillable right now. So, I think I'm just have to end it off here. Because yeah, I don't think I'm gonna die anytime soon. Given that I just clear these 100 plus islands in a couple of seconds. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you didn't, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. Meanwhile, me, I'll just keep killing these motherfuckers, I guess. Because why not? And I'll see you in the next one. Maybe next time I'll use a different weapon or something. I don't know. Ooh, 3 chests. But yeah. That's what I get. Supercharged. Juiced and... Supercharged? No. Juiced, okay. Well. Hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna keep killing these crabbies. And become stronger. And stronger. And stronger. See ya. Okay, so I'm playing Crab Champions and I'm currently just grinding some achievements, and I've also got a perk, what's it called? Here, bonus chest. Get 8 extra chests after every 200 eliminations. We also got a performance bonus. Get clear iron flawlessly. Double vision, more chest, and here, bigger chest. Yes, that's it. And I was doing an island where I have to like survive a certain amount of seconds, like 40 seconds, and just kill enemies. And yeah, I think I got enough chests. yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26 chests. Holy shit. The island has become the chest. The chest becomes the island, my bad. I just realized something with this. Yeah, first of all, I got 27 chests. I go in the fucking wall, in the fucking map. I can't even access like 4 of them. 5, 4 of them, yeah. And also, this is my progress so far. I'm shooting so many things at once that I just stopped shooting. Yeah, holy fuck though. So, this is how strong I am currently. I'm just gonna kill the boss. Then I'm gonna end it because I've been playing for like 2 hours and one island 190 is pretty high. So, look how strong I am. I'm dead. I got a perk here. Portal amulet, weapon shots are fired from the nearest enemy instead of from your weapon. Basically aimbot. But yeah, did you see? I can't hold my fire button anymore, I just have to like burst fire it. And also I can choose like, I don't know, like 30 or something options. I can also choose multiple of them. You know, just make myself a bit more OP, you know. But I'm gonna have to end it. Right here, right now. Yay! Let's go! Become a champion. Oh, almost 1 billion damage, Jesus. Not bad.